Spokane fire crews were busy tonight responding to two house fires just an hour apart. The first started around 4:30 at a home on 51st and Glen Rose. It spread through the garage and damaged part of the home. Crews say it started in recycling bins in the garage. The second fire started at about 5:30 on North Assembly. It burned the attic of the house there. Assembly was blocked for about an hour while crews worked on that fire.